What is going on, guys? It's Texas Tactics back, and today we're about to go get on some redfish.
Slow though, I was working it slow. Slow.
When his head's coming like that, just keep his head coming. When his head's coming, keep him coming. He's wrapped.
That was looking crazy, dude. I was looking for you to open the lid.
Seasoning. You want to tell them what we got to season, or are we going to keep
that
a secret?
We ain't telling nobody nothing. You got to do like a little.
Uh-oh.
And that is,
oh my goodness. That's called
goodness.
Goodness?
Yeah. Then what we do is this right here. That's even better goodness. Promise you. You'll go to Kroger's. Buy your fish at Kroger's. We don't need to.
Oh my. Done got the seasoning down. The goodness. Put a little secretness. We ain't telling them.
Yeah, no, I wouldn't. I wouldn't tell nobody, man. Let them go to Kroger's and buy their fish.
They are off my bay and my lake. We need this fish for us to eat. We done brought it inside to the old fryer.
You gotta hook the lip to get it.
Yep. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Golden crispy. Honestly, if your fish is good enough, you don't need ketchup. Just adds a little sweetness to it.